And if you are naturally fair and you have not tuned your skin before, like a shade brighter before, like a shade lighter before, then this cream is good for you. Hello guys, you guys are welcome back to my channel. Thank you guys for coming to my channel. Thanks for my old and new time subscribers. Thank you guys, I love you so much. Please don't stop supporting me. I so much appreciate you guys. Thank you so much. So today I have a cream review. This cream is not a popular cream though, but for the Americans it's a popular cream. So in Nigeria here it's not popular. So last month I and my sister went to the mall and we bought this cream. We didn't buy it because we needed this cream, we bought it because of the name. Yes, let me be frank. Let me just be sincere with you guys. We bought this cream because of the name. And we bought it very, very expensive. Like in Nigerian currency, like 7,800. But because the cosmetic shop where we bought it from is our regular cosmetic shop. So the woman had to beat down the price for us. And she sold it for 5,000 naira to us because of familiarity, you understand? So she sold it for 5,000 naira. So in dollars, this cream is gonna be $21 and few cents, some cents like that. So I'm gonna be telling you my experience, worst experience, and the good side, the bad and the good side of this cream. So I'm gonna be starting with the bad side. I noticed when I started using this cream, I noticed I was having some skin irritation and also acne. I was having acne and skin irritation. So I was thinking maybe it's not the cream or maybe because of the hot weather here in Lagos. So I kept on using the cream for 2-3 weeks, then 1 month, and I found out that it was really this cream. I stopped every other thing I was using on my skin. I meditated on, I focused on this cream. So I noticed that it was this cream that was actually giving me all that. The good side of this cream is that it has moisturizer inside. Like, it moisturizes your skin. It makes your skin looks smooth, kind of, somehow. It looks smooth. And it has this nice fragrance. That's what I like about this cream. It has this nice fragrance. So what I'm going to advise you all there is that if you are fair, I won't advise you to use this cream. If you are light, I won't advise you to use this cream because it's going to dark you. Somehow it's going to dark you depending on your skin, or else you have a very strong skin, like a very thick skin. But if your skin is so sensitive, like it reacts to anything and any cream, so I won't advise you to use this cream because it's going to give you the same thing it gave to me. Like, it gave me skin irritation and some other skin stuffs. So I won't advise you to use this cream if you are light. So I will advise dark people to use this cream because it's going to be very, very good. I've seen someone that is so dark, the person used this cream, man, this girl's skin is so pretty, like so good, because she is dark. It doesn't lighten at all. Don't mind what they write here, like lightening and moisturizing. The moisturizing is correct, but the lightening is wrong. It doesn't light at all. Some people buy this cream because they see lightning there. Mm-mm. Don't get it twisted. It doesn't light at all. Not even to one shade. It doesn't. It doesn't light at all. So it's basically for black people. I recommend it for dark people. Dark people. It maintains their color. It moisturizes their skin. The reason why I said it doesn't, like, I don't like it, is because my skin is so sensitive, so sensitive. I even tried all the techniques I have in rubbing, in applying body lotion. I tried all the techniques, like rubbing and rubbing it very, very well in my palms, but it didn't work out for me. That shows that the lotion is not good for my skin. So that applies to any other person that have, like my skin, like sensitive skin. That applies to you. You don't use any body lotion you see. Okay, this cream, like I'm saying, this cream will work for someone else, but it doesn't work for me. So I'm just gonna dump it. I can't use it. I can't keep having problems with my skin. You understand? So I'm just going to dump it. I can't use it. So for dark people, it's perfect for them. Like, very, very good for them. And if you are naturally fair and you have not tuned your skin before, like naturally fair, not bleaching and all that, but naturally, like you are naturally fair, and you have not tuned your skin like a shade brighter before, like a shade lighter before, then this cream is good for you. That's for people with natural color. It's good for them. But if you are not naturally fair, you are fair because you use cream to tune your skin, this cream is not going to be good for you, because it will take you back to your previous skin color. Like, it's going to reset your color, your skin color, back to the way it was before. So that's why a lot of people start complaining that this cream is that. Yes, not for all skin, like I said, not for all skin. My advice for year old today is, don't go for I won't tell you not to go for expensive creams though, but not all expensive creams will work for you. It may work for A, work for B, it will not work for you. So skin differs. I advise you that when you go out to get any body lotion, because you see someone using that lotion, you want to use it, make sure you consult the person in charge of that cosmetic shop. Tell the person, just like when you go to a pharmacy to buy any drugs, you first of all meet with the pharmacist and explain how your body is doing you, like what you're feeling. You explain to the pharmacist, and the pharmacist will prescribe a drug for you. That's how it is with cosmetic. That's how it is with our skin. So first of all, you complain, you lay a complaint to the person in charge of the shop. Then the person will be able to prescribe a good body lotion for you. That is how it is done. So like for me, I have consulted my dermatologist already. So she gave me something and I'm using it. So that's why my skin is looking good now. Like somehow it's looking good. Then one other thing, for some people, they may start seeing some veins, green veins. That shows it doesn't suit your skin. Like, it's not good for you. So you have to stop using the cream. Don't force yourself because you bought it expensive. Don't force yourself. It's not a do or die thing. Manage your skin. You should know what is good for you. So manage your skin. Don't look that, okay, this cream is going to be a waste. Like this one, I'm not using it. My sister is not going to use it again. So we are dumping it. We are going for our normal cream. We are going back to our cream. So that is it. What killed me is that me and my sister, we looked at the name of this cream. It was the name that made us to buy this cream. Just the name. We had no idea about this cream. We've not seen it. We've not even heard of this cream before. We just went to the mall and we saw the cream. We said, let's try it. Wow, we love this cream. This cream looks good. And it was smelling really, really nice. The smell, the fragrance is so charming. If you perceive this, you will not ever want to drop the cream. So that was how we took the cream, hoping it would work for us, but it didn't work for us. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to drop your comment below. Anything you understand about this cream. In fact, anything you don't know about this cream and you want to ask questions, no problem. You can drop the comment below. I'll give an answer to all your comments. So guys, thanks for watching my video. Don't stop watching my videos. Bye for now. Till I come away next time, I remain your girl, Ninja First Lady TV.